of the rules of permaculture, there is no waste.
Aiyo.
Okay, so now.
Aiyari. Tamam, çok iyi.
Now we add 2 teaspoons of soap. Yeah, you have to try. Okay, who wants more?
No, I'll
tell you.
Okay.
One of the rules is not actually use recycling things. So in our case here, use the empty bottles. You cut it. Okay, the first thing is to make a hole now with plastic, you know, and to use this plastic.
I
use
that,
you know. Who wants to plant the salad? Station? What you do? Plant and your name, okay? Okay. Who finished writing his name and the name of plant? Come. Okay. Okay. And you know here we didn't use any soil. This is the goat manure, you know the goat, the animal goat manure, and this is our compost. There is no soil, we didn't use soil, no? And it worked. It's very, very efficient, okay? Stop, attention please, and we wait for others to come. Okay, you see here we are surrounded by nature.
Yes, so beautiful.
About 24, a small chalet made by bamboo, and we was thinking about building using bamboo because, as I said, our vision is organic, so we wanna really to have green buildings. And bamboo, you know, is free, it's, you know, the gift of our God. So here we have, as I said, 24 units, okay? And it's a village, somehow it's a village, and it's near the river, okay? I wanna open a chalet for you to see our way to how we build it. Do you have the key? Okay, so we choose a number. Okay, so the chalet number 80. Okay. So. Okay, this is. Just I wanna say something, explain this space. Yeah, it's from here we reach and we can access to the toilet. You see here the toilet is not covered, so it's amazing to walk. Okay, come see. It's amazing to take your shower under the leaves of plants. It's really romantic and really, you know, relaxing. Sleeping, two mattress. Okay, it's nature, you know. You feel your intimacy here, surrounded by organic, no matter things. Okay, so you have your window, and here. And you feel that the function. Okay, you come in through this door, and this is the toilet. Okay, and this is, yeah, this is the two other functions, is in your bed and the place where you sleep, and there when you stay and have some part. I know that some talk and some party with your family. Here, the toilet here. We built the toilet without roof.
Stay
here, join us.
Come
here.
Under the starry sky.
Yeah, taking a shower and the leaf of palm oil is very amazing. Yeah. I tried it a lot of times. It's relaxing, you know. You feel that you are deep in the relation with nature, you know. The air is circulating, the good air, you know. In the same time, you have your privacy. Uh-huh. At the same time, you are open to the nature.
True.
Because what our vision is Samudra Valley to bring nature to you.
Open ourselves to the nature.
Yeah, the nature is with you. With your privacy.
Yeah.
Okay. I have some water here. You can see some birds. You know, they can get the harvest. The pan. And if you stay quiet for a while, you hear the sound of the river and the sound of the air crossing the leaves. It's very relaxing for me.
Safe.
Yeah, it's safe, very safe. And the second thing, let the air circulate it around and around. Every Sunday here we have access to three bicycles to use it to have a ride around the. Yeah. This is the most amazing thing that I found in São Paulo, the river. In the night you hear the sound of water. Yeah, it's perfect for me.
Yes, I have color.
One of the things that I love really here is this village. It's really cool. Yeah. Here you see the water crossing your building. Yeah. And you see, if you see this, there we raise fish. So you have, you have angel usually the fish farm. So you can take some fish and you cook it there. Organic pesticide, and in planting the seeds we use it an organic fertilizer. We call it compost. Grass, dry and wet, and brown is the manner of livestock or domestic animals that we have. Okay, actually, people, you have to do it like this or like this. No, just you mix green and brown and let the nature do what you have to do. This is starting to work. Okay, I said that the plants are the most important. This is named after the reaction between our meat now. But after finishing the compost with small pieces, and after every 2 days you have to mix it. Okay, I was waiting for you from yesterday to use your muscle to make this master, okay? Especially the boys here. So very, very good opportunity to you are eating in your house, come from here.
Watch your in, watch your out.
Yeah, boy.
Our resort is a perfect place to plant, especially the watermelon, because the watermelon needs the hot temperature. Okay, so this is our permaculture experience. Okay. Okay. Now we divide us in two groups. The first group will bring the water because we are. Just a person can do this, okay? Scholar? Scholar? Yes! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, no? Yeah, I'm jealous. The lemongrass plants, we are planting this. Before we put the first layer, make it this up down. See, and here nothing. And here up down like this, okay? And up, okay? Up down. Yeah. Up down, up. Okay. So now, okay. So in the first layer. Okay? 3, 4!